this is reconfigured my DNA. And after that I never was the same. And I loved her even more than Marlon Brando loved souffle. She was gorgeous, she was charming. Yeah, she was perfect. Put up with that kind of thing, but frankly, I can't imagine why. And I told her, I said, hey, are we playing horseshoes, honey? No, I don't think we are. You're close, but no cigar. Then I met sweet young Janet, prettiest thing on the planet. Pomegranate. And I was crazy like Manson about her. She got me all choked up like Momma Cass. She had a smile so incredibly radiant, you had to watch it through a piece of smoke glass. I thought after all these years of searching around, I'd found my soulmate finally. But one day I found out she actually owned a copy of Joe Dirt. Solo, and she was